Welcome to this new Arabic lesson with me, Maha. Today we're going to learn the family members in Arabic. I'm going to put the masculines here and the feminines here. Let's begin with grandfather. Grandfather, we say Jad. 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 And grandmother is Jadda. Jadda. Jad and Jadda. Let's go to father. Father is Ab. Ab. And mother is Ab and Let's go to uncle. Am and Khal. Khal. How come we have two uncles? Am is the uncle from the father's side. Am. And Khal is the uncle from the mother's side. We are complicated, I know. So Am and Khal are both on the masculine. But Am is father's side and Khal mother's side. Let's go to aunt. Aunt from father's side is Amma. Very easy. Am and Amma. And aunt from the mother's side is very easy. Khala. Khal and Khala. So at least the feminine masculine thing is easy. So again, uncle. Am father's side and Khal mother's side. Aunt. Amma father's side and Khala. Mother's side. Let's see. Son and daughter. Son is Ibn. Ibn. And daughter is Bint. Or you can say Ibna. So Ibn. Ibna. Or Bint. Bint and Ibna, they both mean daughter. Or girl sometimes also. Now, let's go and see cousin. We don't have cousin in Arabic. Just like we don't have cousin in Hebrew. We combine the words son of the uncle, son of the aunt in order to make cousin. But the problem is we have a lot of types of cousin, uncles and aunts, and we have two genders, daughter of the uncle, daughter of the aunt. So let's see the combinations. It's a little bit hard, but if you concentrate, it's going to be easy. So we said son is Ibn. Son of my uncle, it should be Ibn Am. Ibn Am, but if it's the son of my uncle from my mother's side, it should be Ibn Khal. So combination between Ibn son and Am uncle or Khal uncle from mother's side. Okay? Ibn Am means cousin. Ibn Khal means cousin, but from another type of family, right? Let's go to the cousin, female cousin. We have to use the word Ibna. Ibna, or we have to use the word Bint. I'm going to choose Bint. It's easier for you. So Bint Am and Bint Khal. Very easy. Bint Am, the daughter of my Am, my uncle from my father's side. And Bint Khal is the cousin, the daughter of my uncle from my mother's side. And it's not finished yet. Why? Because my cousin can be the son of my female aunt. So we can do Ibn Khala or Ibn Amma. And the same, it can be a female, it can be a girl that is the daughter of my female side aunt. For example, Ibnat Khala or Ibnat Amma. I'm really sorry, but you have to do that. You have to indicate what kind of aunt or uncle you're talking about. Father's side, mother's side, but it's very easy. Amma, Amma, Khal, Khala. And then exactly the cousin that you're talking about. If it's my cousin of my aunt, from my mother's side, it should be Ibn Khala. If it's my female cousin of my uncle from my father's side, it should be Ibn Atam. Okay? I hope you, it's just mathematics, okay? Here's not Arabic. And let's go to sister and brother. Brother is Akh. Akh. And sister is Ukht. Ukht. And let's go to grandson and granddaughter. Grandson is Hafid. Hafid. Long, Hafid, and Hafida, granddaughter Hafida. So this is the family member. Let's repeat them again. Grandfather, Jad. Grandmother, Jadda. Father, Ab. Mother, then we have, uncle, Am. Uncle, mother side, Khal. Aunt, Amma, and aunt, mother side, Khala. And cousins, I'm not going to repeat it because it's hard. Just, yeah, I'm going to repeat it. Ibn Am is my cousin, and Ibn Khal is my cousin. Ibn Amma is my cousin, and Ibn Khala is my cousin. Again, Bint Am and Bint Khal is my female cousin. Bint Amma and Bint Khala is my female cousin. Okay? And then we have brother is Akh, sister is Ukht, and grandson is Hafid, and granddaughter is Hafida. This all is Al-A'ila, the family. Al-A'ila, we have the A'in sound. Al-A'ila to complete the difficulty. Al-A'ila. So that's it. I hope I gave you an idea of how we do the family members, how we say them in Arabic. Try to memorize them. We're going to use them in future lessons. So memorize, accumulate a lot of vocabulary. You will need it later. Okay, thanks for watching. If you have any questions and doubts, comment below. Please don't forget to subscribe to my channel. I thank you so much. Shukran. Thank you. Ma'a salama.